Hey guys, I am Uncle Bernard, and welcome back, or welcome to, slash, back to Tales from the Borderlands. Now the reason why I'm going back to this isn't because I'm starting the next episode, I'm not yet, but I am replaying the first episode, well the first little section of it, because as most of you guys know, I've been wanting to move every single game over to my new channel, but the issue is, the first episode of this game, the first little chunk of it I did, has got matched third party content or whatever. So I'm replaying this. Now the commentary won't be the same as the next episode. For all of you who have never seen this before, the commentary won't be the same as the episodes after it. So if the conversations don't make sense, if what I'm saying doesn't make sense, just go with it, because I'm not refilming the entire game. It's a waste of time trying to do that. And just give you a bit of plugging my laptop. Once again, it's been on all day. Come on, back in. Okay, so, here we go. Let's go find the first episode. No, we're not on episode 2. Restart control button, yes. Restart and we'll go on all day, so. That's the side. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, come on. No. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, yeah. Oh great, I forgot I could change file. Alright well, I'll just move on to the next episode. I'll be fine, I hope anyway. It's annoying me this, having to go back and replay it, because I know what's going to happen, and trying to make the same choices again is going to be really difficult.
Back again to hear another story of immense fortune.
And I've got to sit through all this. I'm sorry if I sound like I'm not appreciating the game. I do love the game. It's absolutely hilarious. It's one of the best games that I've played. And well, it's one of the most hilarious, definitely. But going back and hearing everything again is just annoying me. And it's not the only game I've got to replay. I've got to replay most of Life is Strange. I'm going to replay the entire first. I'm going to play Chaos Theory again. I've also got to play, I've got two entire episodes to be played, purely because YouTube auto-monetizes now. That's the annoying thing. My first Valiant Hearts video has got matched third-party content. And I didn't select to be monetized. I didn't say monetize this video. YouTube auto-monetizes now. But forget or if it, risk it doesn't, all for I definitely did not turn it just monetized, so I'm stuck with that. And I don't particularly want to go back and replay it, because I want games to be like a one-time play. You know, like, I play it once and I don't come back to it again unless there's DLC on it.
Stories remember both sides of the tale.
You know, it happens. So we're on Prosperity Junction once again. All the music in this game is really good. And there's the bones of a something. It's a something. And there's me. Look at me, I'm cool. There with my little their version of an iPad.
Fiona! Come on, we can work this out!
Yeah, I don't think you can, I'm afraid.
Fiona? Is there some sort of radiation leak I don't know about?
Reese, company man, you. Oh, I just got smacked in the face. Also, I don't know when I'm going to start replaying Life is Strange. I'm probably going to do it in the coming days, but I'll do a video on it to be sure. Where are we going?
Where exactly are we going?
I ask the questions.
Okay, then do you mind asking yourself where you're taking
me? See, that's what I love.
Oh! Oh, what the hell?
Hey, I only asked you where we're going.
Tell me about the Gordas project.
Also, I won't ruin what, this is what about? Happens.
Look, Gordas is bad episode, business. So if you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on Eden. Okay.
Don't be a smartass. I'm not a patient person.
Yeah, you prove that already.
So just start talking.
Just where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert and,
From the beginning.
From the beginning?
Right.
But when the mummy and the daddy love each other very much, I got brought into the world. And that's, I forgot what it's called.
I guess it all started with a promotion.
Oh, yeah, I got promoted.
See, I'd spent my entire career
on Atlas.
So, suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in this story. And Handsome Jack, he was the baddest guy of them all.
I can ask Handsome Jack. Good to find I've forgotten it, but...
Take it. It's yours, right? I mean, you always said that...
Everyone did.
I gotta be honest, I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here
Which
we are.
Which resulted in a company overflowing with assholes.
The berserkers are maniacs. It's one of the two.
Animals.
When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in. But a few stabs and select backs, a new haircut, and the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives. For the better.
Say that now.
I was a little distracted. It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn was concentrating on the important things.
What's the first thing you're going to buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll.
Vaughn, your best friend, the money man.
If you're getting a fraction of what he earns, you'll be rolling in it.
This is what I said. Let's start with lunch.
Second Hyperion comes with expectations.
And I figure I could get lunch. Seems like a good place to start.
Well, then we're starting with three of whatever's most expensive.
Awesome.
Sure.
And wine pairings. Yeah.
For lunch?
We're gonna get twisted.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna get hammered.
If I'm not kicking up $500 in food and alcohol this afternoon, then we are doing it wrong. We're meeting with a vet afterward to celebrate. She booked us a table.
Yep, sounds good.
Look, we had to do a lot of awful stuff to get you to this point. Do I regret some of it? Sure I do. Every night it haunts my dreams, but that doesn't matter now. Because you made it. You deserve this.
Every night I wake up screaming.
And don't ever think you don't. And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
Thanks for the help, Vaughn. Really. I couldn't have done this without you and Yvette.
Hey man, don't sweat it. I'm just happy we got you here. You know, I crunched the numbers one night and figured out there was a 45% chance someone would kill you before this day.
Oh, thanks for that.
Glad that didn't happen.
Me too. It was a real touch and go there for a
bit. What do you say?
All right, man. Let's get that Hyperion face
Hyperion
on.
Face.
Oh, right, yeah.
Raise eyebrow, blank stare, fake smile, sneer. Fake smile. Stop listening.
Oh, we need some condescending. It's a little too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what. Tilt your head back. Like if you ask me if there's anything up your nose.
How's that?
There you go. You don't respect me at all. Perfect.
Yeah. That's a Hyperion face right there. I still don't know why you got a robotic arm. I don't know what happened.
Mr. Henderson?
Have a seat, Reese. I'll just be a second. No, I wasn't talking to you. Yes, I
Oh, whoa, okay. You. What the heck was that?
Yeah, but I don't want it in red. I want it in black.
I was also
because black is better. Look, don't concern yourself with why, okay, Jerry? Concern yourself with how. And just send the car over when it's ready.
Hugo Vasquez.
Company car. Didn't even have to ask.
Vasquez, your Hyperion nemesis.
You look surprised.
It feels like the nemesis in time.
And if I'm reading the situation right, and I usually am, you're not too happy about it.
Just a tad.
This all came together quick. So, you might not have been
I love
in
your
loop.
Office.
Well, congratulations on your promotion. I love what you've done with the office. Going for the whole minimalist thing.
Oh, that's cute.
Thank you. I try.
You're going to be reporting to me now, Reese. And I want you to know the promotion that you worked so hard to get. That's still coming.
Awesome.
Well, that's a relief.
because...
This is about more than that, Reese. It's about your future in this
game. Is it that I have no future? That's where most people seem to go.
You want to know the reason why I'm in that chair and you're not? For the exact same reason why North is North. Why the handsome guy always gets the girl.
Oh, thanks.
And why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a cock.
That's actually quite true. They always are. They were shaped like that.
It's destiny, Reese. And men. Real men. Men like me. Make their own. And you could hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul. Your thoughts are your own.
You say that, but I doubt it.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Like what? What do you think?
Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man.
There's a ship. I saw that. Oh, that wasn't a ship. That was Mr. Henderson.
Wow. I could not have timed that better. That really helps dramatically make my point. Which is this. This promotion is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path.
Well,
that,
good.
My friend, is why I am promoting you to...
Ooh.
Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructing in my office yet?
Vasquez, it's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I...
How did this happen so quick? I thought I'd have more time. Of course I'm still interested. Yes, I'm near a computer.
Oh, here we go.
10 million. Yeah. It's just that's a lot of money to get together on short notice.
That's a lot of money. That is a lot of 10 million.
I'm trying to be obstinate, but I need time.
Take that. Aye. All good.
Yeah, no, but...
Press L, please. It's Echo Eye. Okay, I forgot most of these controls.
Do you want the money or not? Because I...
Holographic monitor LED, currently viewing on 1 in 55.
It's not. No, it won't be a big deal for me to get...
There we go. See? This way I would equip... Decoding. Done.
Why are you trying to screw me on this? Oh, fine. Just wait there, okay? I can only be down in... If it's gonna be $10 million, I'm gonna need another hour.
Send me that. I've got that hour now. Maybe two.
Yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure. Okay, say hi to your mom. Damn it!
Quit hammer.
Right.
Yeah, promotion.
What were we talking about? Before we were so rudely interrupted.
We were talking about my promotion.
Alright, your promotion.
Yeah, my promotion.
Henderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one. Humility.
Saying that.
But you, I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm going to make you assistant vice.
Assistant vice?
Janitor.
Oh, yeah.
No, you can't.
I am the boss now, Reese. I do whatever I want. Report to Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
Suits, I quit.
You can't humiliate me. I quit.
Careful now, kid. The only way you quit Hyperion.
Yeah?
Is the way Henderson did. You're dismissed, Reese.
Okay, a minute, guys. Okay, guys, sorry about that. Stuff going on. Did I quit?
I'll let you know when I need my trash can empty.
Nope, Dick, I didn't quit. Trash can. It's not good, is it? Bin, not a trash can. Trash can's always used to have sound.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us.
He just did.
He just did.
No. This can't be happening. I'm finished, Bill. I'm finished. You know this place is. There's blood in the water, and everyone can smell it.
No one acknowledges it.
No, 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 they can't. Not yet, unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta keep it on the down low until we figure something out.
It's
not that bad yet.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, Bob. Hold on.
Senior Vice Janitor Reese to Sector D451 for trash cleanup. Because that is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
Sorry, you were saying something? I interrupted you.
Reese, why are you cleaning up trash?
I was promoted.
I thought you were getting a promotion. Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Henderson's dead.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah, so he's by the fire.
You can ask him yourself. He's floating outside in space!
It's that prick Vasquez. He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap.
Oh, so that Henderson's dead.
So, does that mean you're not buying?
Yes, your other best friend. Requisitions and lunch leech. I'm afraid I'm buying.
Well, just trying to lighten the mood. And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay. Vasquez.
I don't know if he's the type to...
We can't let that prick get away with this. We need to do something.
He just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
We steal his deal.
Yes! That is what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
I got another file.
Vasquez set up a deal on Pandora for a vault key.
Yes.
That must be why he got the promotion. The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is vault keys. It's perfect! I mean, not only do we screw over Vasquez, we have a friggin' vault key! I mean, what are they worth? Like $1 billion?
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please. Done.
How on that?
I'm not gonna lie. That was impressive.
I'm in accounting. I mean, it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
Cool. I say that now.
Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone. Call me if you don't get killed.
Whoa. Right? Hey, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, maybe a loader bar. Things get dicey.
Wait till you see the loader bar.
It's one thing stealing from a bunch of poor suckers on Pandora. You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
Oh.
But we're friends! Friends help each other steal stuff. I mean, that's how it works.
That's how friends work.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Come on, I'll buy you the lunch I owe you when we get back.
Fine.
Yeah.
But you're buying me lunch now and when you get back.
Done. We only got a couple hours.
Go withdraw the cash. I'll get you guys clearance to Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard Hyperion Town car.
What? Standard? Really?
7 zeros. Jeez.
You can't spring for premium?
Convertible
or something?
Sure, yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Oh, hello, cool.
You're gonna steal something.
No, don't worry. I've got a car.
Vasquez's car. That's hard to say. Try saying that three times really fast. Vasquez's car. No, can't do it. Can't be done. Okay. Have I been buried? I completely forgot what happened in this episode.
It's you.
Welcome a bit louder. Turn up a bit. You can. I love this song, it's awesome. FIFA. I love FIFA.
Holy freaking crap, what was that?
What? What do we even... Oh, what do we even
why?
Hit?
Why?
Oh, I hope that wasn't like
why
a really ugly person.
Why would you cross right there?
Oh, crap.
Oh, crap.
I think we killed it.
No, it's fine.
Are we murderers now?
We're murderers. We're murderers. Great, we murder. You know, I thought it would take longer than 20 seconds before that happened.
Relax, Vaughn. It's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
One day, one more.
Still, it's kind of sad.
Yeah. Kind of.
It's kind of. Oh, no, it's fine. It's all right. It's good. It'll probably get... It'll get a fuck around again in a few minutes. That's what you do when you get by a car. You know, just wait a few minutes and you're fine.
So... what do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story.
We're here to make a deal.
I mean, I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well.
It's for charity?
We can just say it's for charity.
What does that even mean?
We say it's some sort of open a vault for Pandorans kind of deal. People love stuff when it's attached to a charity.
Very true.
They hardly ever question their intentions.
That's not quite true.
So, this looks... not good.
Got
ourselves a deal here!
The best sound in the world, no way. Someone being beat to
what are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all.
In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs.
Just keep your eyes open.
Just getting a vibe, you know?
Just keep your eyes open for the place, okay? I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
And watch the money.
Oh, really?
Keep it on now.
Listen, one tap on the arm, and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton.
Stun baton.
I do not know how it works, but it's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato. God, I can't wait to be in that chair. You and me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back. And they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure.
You say that, but
they'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then
I'll
it's kick
the
back on
first.
The moon beach time.
Yeah. We'll pop champagne and everything if we get back with the key.
I just got champagne.
Ah, come on, it's in the bag.
Prosperity Junction. Oh, right. So it's a building. A place.
The tracker's beeping, but I don't see the place.
Well, wait,
it's
faster.
The world of curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
Hi.
No.
Could ask one of them. They seem normal-ish. Normal-ish enough. Anyway.
I don't know. We can still just find it. I hate asking for help.
We're on a very strict time limit here, Reese. If Vasquez comes down before we're finished, I mean, I don't even...
Fine. Let's go then. Let's ask these very nice gentlemen. Hi. Nice. What's going on, sir?
Hi. Excuse me, sir, do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
Really? You came out here?
It should be around here.
You lost. What are you here for?
Anyway, come on. Business deal.
It's just a simple business deal. A few papers to sign, and then we're out. Easy.
Huh. Those the papers?
Yeah. Of a sort?
You're Hyperion. You egg suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Oh my god, who called in the Wambulance, huh? Look, if you don't know where the World of Curiosities is, stop wasting our time and just tell us, so we can move on to the next hole of garbage that you people call a suburb and see if their morons know any better.
You know... I thought today was gonna be boring. Hey, little man. What's in the case?
Nothing.
Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
me tough. You don't want to mess with me.
Okay, now, look. Before we get all bent...
Is there like a convention or something?
Oh.
It's a convention.
Bandits.
You know what we got here?
I feel it's communication.
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
Sorry, I thought something else.
That primate!
Already? Really?
Yeah.
Just... give me the menu.
Okay, but don't go bananas.
Not long ago, she had a machine gun.
And do you know what we do with warmongers? Do you know what we do? Should we tell them what we do with Hyperion workers?
Just hang on.
Motorbot deployed.
You know what we do
time
to
lock in.
Wait a minute.
Listen, boys. You're gonna hand over that case. Or you're handing over your heads.
No, I think...
Well, your choice.
Look, guys, let's talk about this.
I mean, that's what's gonna happen. Give it a minute. It's still coming down. Just let it go. Here it is.
Got quiet all of a sudden.
Hi.
Hi.
Kill them all!
I'm not sure if you have that.
Why isn't it doing anything?
Line of control.
Angry eyes detected. Awaiting an instruction.
It only does what I tell it to! Well, tell it to do something already!
I know, man. Let's stop shooting it.
Engaging target.
See? Piece of cake.
Not good. Come on!
These cost so much.
Thank you kindly.
Wait! Freeze! Loaderbot! Go get the car!
Stop, thieves!
Stop, thieves. Really, the way you want to go really fast. Awesome. powerful. Oh, great. No. I'm just awesome. My guy is just awesome. This is what always happens. The death scan always ends up being absolutely awesome.
Vaughn, where are you?
Ready to kill him and grill him.
What did you do with Vaughn?
What the hell should I know? Your freaking bot tossed us both out.
Well, hey, got the car.
Now kindly stand still and die.
Yeah. Hey, look, we found it.
That's all I wanted to know. We could have avoided all of this.
Yeah, you have something not to.
Get your ass gone! Okay. Loader bot, put the car down.
Sure thing. Sure thing. Bandits, imminent.
Kill him. Really? Why are you hiding behind
Please,
loader bot?
Please, do something!
Weapon subsystem requires your attention.
All right, we'll have to improvise.
Time to get funky.
God.
Come on, Reese, just tell it to run!
Self-destruct option.
Okay.
Parting is such sweet sorrow.
That's not me. Go! Okay, this is the end of the episode. That's the entire episode had the problem.
I will
with
name my firstborn Loaderbot.
I'll record this little bit here just in case. To make sure. If it's different in the next episode, I'm
probably
sorry.
Not.
I can't believe we're alive. I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again. That was the single scariest experience of my entire life.
Really?
Which should probably be over by now. But it's not.
It's over now. We made
it. For some reason. But for those guys, a lot of those guys,
it's over now. We made it.
My head looks different.
I mean, his brains. Just like snot.
Yes. Okay. That was awful. I agree. But we got through it, you know, and that probably shouldn't have happened.
Should
At least
have
now we know we can handle ourselves.
If brains ooze out of people's noses?
Well, yeah. Basically.
That's a douche sometimes.
I guess you sort of have a point.
Somewhere in that sentence. Just
right, let's just
point.
Find this guy, August. Buy the key. Get the hell out of here.
Yeah. Okay, that's the end of the episode. That was everything in the episode that I don't have. Well, I don't own. So... I'll make a video explaining all of it, but basically Tales of Borderlands will now come off my old channel and also the new one, so on the Life is Strange on there, and that will be eventually sorted out, but it's going to take time, so just give me time to be able to film it, but I'll make a video on that. So, what the hell happened then? Anyway, I will see all of you in another video. Bye guys!